Welcome to part 52 of my Let's Play Elden Ring series. As I mentioned in the previous episode, we're going to wrap up this area. Let's see what we got. But first, I do need to spend some of these runes that I have from the previous boss. I believe I will just go ahead and get some more health. It's never a bad thing. Alright. Let's go ahead and head out. I ain't worried about them. So see, I got a marker kind of where we're going to be heading. Trying to keep my eyes open for some loot, just in case. A lot of them skeletons around. There's some items over here. Just a rune. Whoa. That's pretty close. Well, that wind's getting down. It's kind of annoying. Damn. What the hell's going on? Oh, shit. Whoa. Who's that? As long as he's shooting at them. Oh, damn. That is two of them. And there's one right there. Whoa. I didn't think he was gonna hit me. Yeah, he is. Need to get out of here. Before that happens. Get your ass up. Alright, so I'm in a bad spot. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot. Motherfucker. That was rough. The fuck is this? Lord of mercy. Damn, he looks like... Damn. Oh, you got me. Oh, Draconic Sentinel. Okay. Damn, fireball. That's good. Whoa. I didn't expect that. Tearing my ass up, huh? That shit's pretty damn brutal. Damn, that worked. I'm about dead. Alright, so I don't think I did that bad, considering that was the first try. I really was not expecting a damn boss fight. It's a good thing I did spend those runes. I mean, he's like the other tree sentinels, but his horse has a ranged attack, and he's got that lightning, which does a shit ton of damage, and you can't even dodge it. Or block it. You can't block it. If you time it perfect, you can roll out of it, but I'm already fat rolling, so it's kind of difficult. I don't know. Not sure I should try him again, to be honest. But this is my goal right here. I will pick this up. Damn. What are you pissed off at the tree for? I thought he was the other one. Perfect. Well, oh, must not be doing it because I'm in combat, which is fucking bullshit. Well, obviously I can't just jump down. good bit of stuff down there though. Go ahead and give me a little boost. I'll do this too. You're going down. Yeah, let's try this again. That was fucking close. I know I ain't saying shit, but I'm trying to beat this guy. I'm tired of his shit. What the fuck? Fuck you, bastard. Son of a bitch. Well, skeleton saved my ass once again. Damn. That's a badass looking shield, I'll tell you that. Huh, I'm actually strong enough to use that damn thing. I prefer swords, but I might mess around with that. This is what I really want to look at, though. Well, it's not even that much better than the shield I got. Sure looks badass though. And I'm gonna use it. Just for that reason. Damn, that's sick. Kinda funny it's lighter. Well, it took a couple tries, but managed to get by him, and actually got a decent item I can use. So, side of grace up here. Tell you one thing, he sure pissed me off. It happens in Souls games, though, for sure. I guess we'll go ahead and get another level up. I really don't need no more stamina, but I would like to make a even 120. I'll probably stop putting points in it. Y'all can let me know in the comments where I'm making my mistakes at as far as the leveling up goes. Oh, shit. I didn't even think to show y'all. Yep. Capital Ramport. Well, we took this trail to get up here, and there ain't nothing but aggravating giants here. I don't remember seeing any items. So I'm going to call this area cleared, and we're going to proceed that way. Well, before I say that, let's make sure we can actually go somewhere. Okay. Okay. So yeah, this is definitely a route we can take to do some exploring of this castle, I'm assuming. So yeah, in our next episode, that's what we'll be doing. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel. It really does help out. Let me know in the comments how you felt about that boss. Did he piss you off any? If you've made it to him. And yeah, I appreciate you watching, and I hope to see you again in the next one.